Hello everybody, Kay here from the Galaxy Rollers, bringing you more Mineplex Madness. They've got the whole festive packs up, but we're not going to be focusing much on that, and more on the mini-games. So, last time we did mostly random and out-of-question mini-games. I just was choosing whatever I saw, but this time I've got a bit more of a plan. First, I'm going to be showing you off one of my favorites, which is Dragons. And the goal of this one is to basically be the last one to survive. Okay, I think I said that right. Anyways, survive the longest. And if you do, you get a nice hearty meal with gems. But the problem is, the map's being torn up by Ender Dragons. Constantly. So we'll see how that goes in the next few seconds. Couple seconds, actually. Oh, nope, here we go. Alright. Sky Village. So, if my mic sounds bad, I know it. I know you can probably hear my keys too, when I'm moving them and clicking on the mouse. That's just something I'm gonna have to deal with, because I do not have a better mic at the moment. I'm using my computer's mic, the built-in mic. So, oh, crud. Okay, besides that, everything else is fine. I managed to fix the volume. Hopefully the dragons aren't so loud that they hurt your ears, because that's what it was for me when I was first trying out the volume settings. But anyways, you can see they are relentless. They will continue swerving in and out of the map, trying to kill you. They are really mad at us for some reason. I'm wondering what we did to make them so angry. So there's three different kits in all. There's the pyrotechnic kit, the coward kit, and the archer's kit. The coward kit allows you to leap and escape danger. That's probably one of the best kits there is for me. It's also the only kit I have at the moment, but that's just because of how good it is. Because you fall off a cliff from the dragons, you can still get back up. The pyrotechnic kit, though, gives you the advantage of directing where the dragons go. So you'll be able to throw a gem and they will follow wherever that emerald goes. Archers can, on the other hand, shoot the dragons away. So it's not the most effective, but it's the one I've got the most experience in. So hopefully I can skip through these and cut these out of the video and use a video edit software or something. If not, we'll just have to deal with it. I'm hoping I can do it, though, because I don't want to have to go through it, and I don't want you to go through watching this lobby screen every time, 50 seconds every time I die. But anyways, first, we're going to be starting with Dragons, which is what we're playing right now. And after that, I'm thinking Death Tag and then Block Hunt. I wanted to do more Skyfall, like in the last video, but from the range that those battles can go, from the amount of time that they can last, I'd like to fit a bit more content into this video than just one mini-game itself. And this map is Arrowhead. This map is probably one of my favorites. It's just the only problem is the only high spot to go is up here. Everywhere else is low, and the dragons come up here first. But on the bright side, you can just walk up. You don't have to use your leap. Anyone can get to the top. Following that guy, I'm like, what are you doing? Yeah, see, you can get to the top pretty easily in this map. It doesn't take a lot. It's not always the best idea to get up high, but in maps like this, it probably is, because they will eat up the ground normally. It's just the only problem with getting up high is if you don't have your leap. Like, if I had just stayed down there and had come up here, I would have died right there, probably. The dragons themselves aren't the problem, it's the fact that they shoot blocks when they hit through the earth. The ground. Not the earth. But it will knock you off and bounce around and knock back, and it can just be a pain. But see right there, those yellow sparks, those are the pyrotechnics drawing the dragons there. So you can see they all swarm towards where they throw those. Normally just one, there's a couple normally that will go there. These matches can go really fast in Dragons because of how small the maps are. There's this one really bad one called Voyage. It's basically just a boat, and since water damage kills you, there's a... Oh, crud. I'm alive! Spider-Man for the win! Ah. Oh, no. I accidentally activated sticky keys. Oh, crap. So, that's another benefit of the coward kit, is that the leap, if you're falling off a cliff, you can just aim down and you'll take less fall damage from it. But, yeah, these dragons are still really dangerous to be around. I would not want to be around them. Oh, god. Yeah. I'm just blabbering out random stuff because I'm more focused on trying to survive. Yeah, little dragons, go down there. Take out the pyrotechnic. Come in. Yes! Aw. So, who else is left? There's the two guys down there, and then the two guys over there. Ow. One guy over there. So, this minigame can last a while, it's just you have to be constantly on the tip of your toes. It's hard to win at this one. Just because of, like, if I fall right now, I'm probably dead. Whoa! No! Oh! No, I landed on the block and I walked off. Yeah. Alright, so now that we've done this for a minute, I think it's time to go to Death Tag. I've shown you what that is. I'd like to play more Dragons, it's just there's not really much to go on about it. It's pretty simple game. But Death Tag is also simple, but much, much harder. If you haven't played Death Tag before, there's one Wither Skeleton, which is a CPU character. That CPU will then try to take out of the group of players, and each one that is taken out joins the CPU's team and becomes a skeleton. It's another survival one, but it's a pretty fun one. So, I don't know if I can see him. I don't know where he is. He's somewhere around there. There he is, back there. That Wither right there. See, you already took someone out. So, that's a problem. I don't know if it's a CPU for sure. I think it is. That just seems most likely so that everyone can play. Oh gosh, I'm doing really bad so far. I don't really know where to go. There's not really much to... I don't know these maps very well. Whoa, made the jump. So, if you can hear my keys more than... keys. If you can... Oh! We're on the same team, you idiot! Wait. Am I a... No, I'm still human. I'm still Minecraftian. I don't know what that guy's problem was. He just tried to kill me. Unless I'm a... Am I a chaser? No, I'm not a chaser. I haven't died yet. I haven't died yet. Why would I be a chaser? I don't know what's going on. That guy was a jerk. He was trying to kill me. These matches can go for a while, especially if someone finds a... Oh, gosh. I'm going to end up killing myself at this rate. They can go for a while, because if someone finds a good hiding spot and the chasers can't get to them, it can go for... Oh! Whoa! No! Oh! That guy's... I'm gonna kill this dude. He totally ruined me. Get this guy! Ha! That's what you get. You shouldn't have... I think this is the same guy from earlier. So... Yeah, now I am a skeleton. I don't know... Yeah, you can't really tell, but the axe gives it away. I am now a skeleton. I'm the skeleton army. That guy is my target. Chicken! So, I'm hoping the sound is okay because I refuse to start another video over because I've done so many messing with the sound already. I refuse. Ah, I got him! Ah, yes! That felt so good. Like, that person's a goner. Woo! Yes! Okay, we didn't win. I don't know if you get any, you don't get any points for that. That. Boo. Boo. Boo on you. Ugh. You don't really, oh no, you do get something for being a chaser. You get at least, one gem, right? I can't. So yeah, once again, I'm gonna try and cut out these bits where there's the loading screens. If not, we will just deal with it. I am still a noob at video editing. We have not experimented with this much as long as we've had our channel. But strange enough, we've had a really big boost of subscribers. We're at, I think it's around 100, so we may be doing a 100 subscriber video soon. Was really shocked the other day though when we saw our subscriber count raising. We were, all of the Galaxy Brawlers team were happy. We were all on the phone together laughing about it. Could be a bot though. We're hoping it's not a bot because of how sudden it grew. But yeah, that's good. It's nice to see some work coming in after spending these years on it. I mean, we haven't even posted that much for as long as we've had this channel, but that's because we were gonna need the Elgato. I died instantly. Why? What? No. Okay. You know what? I'm rage quitting that. That was not supposed to happen. I was on. Oh, that was stupid. All right. You know what? Forget death tag. I'm thinking we go to micro battle. Cause, you know, just because. I want to be on blue team. Because, you know, I'm blue. Boo-boo. More loading screens. I love it. It's too bad, though. Alright, let's do this. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, no, I did it again! I did the sticky keys again. Alright, so, I don't exactly know. I think I've played this once, so I don't know the rules. I think arrows one-shot. No, they don't one-shot, but you only get one arrow. Wow! Wow! Okay. You know what? We're gonna try that again. If it'll let me. Okay, you know what? Let's just watch the battle then. I can't believe that happened. It's a really fast minigame. It's one of the most common minigames. The ground starts to crumble on the outsides, and you have to fight for survival. I think this is a pizza. Is it a pizza? I think it is. I think it's a pizza. The red one. Ooh, those red. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time, and then we're gonna go do at least one round of block hunt. We need to do at least one round of block hunt. I would have done this yesterday, but the other brawlers had posted a video, and I was just not in the mood. I had gotten terrible sleep the other night, so I was not gonna do a video yesterday. But this makes up for the Minecraft Monday, I guess. We've got more content coming on the way. We've kind of put a hold on recording and making videos until March because we are waiting for the Switch. When the Switch comes out, we've got plans to get an Elgato first thing, get the Switch, get a nice handful of games, and to just start out the channel right. At least, that's the plan. That's what we all hope for, but it may not happen. Oops, no, I want the worker kit. I wanted a different kit. I wanted to be able to build. Well, on the bright side, I can shoot people with arrows. Now, is there any way... maybe if I can break in? Yeah, no, that's not happening. Oh, that's so stupid. You don't get any more arrows. Yeah, dig him out. Oh, no, no! Oh, I'm dead. Okay. I am really bad at these mini-games. I am, like, bad. Oh, gosh. I did way better at Dragons or Skyfall. I mean, I haven't even won a mini-game yet. Alright, you know, I lost super bad. Let's try Block Hunt, because it's Block Hunt. Oh, no. I gotta make sure I'm on the right team, and I've gotta get the right kit. That's happened before, is where I will come in and I will get the completely wrong kit. But if you played Block Hunt, it's pretty easy to understand of the game. There's a group of hiders, very few hunters. Okay, good. Being a chaser is boring. Okay, if I can find a flower pot, those are typically the best to hide as. Just happen there. I'm a flower pot, right? Yeah, I'm a flower pot. Alright, there we go. Now, as you can see, I am a flower pot. So, the kit I chose, I'm able to swap my powers, I mean, not powers, my costume to hide in. I could be a melon, I could be a piggy, I could be a little chicken. There's a pot up there, see? I'm gonna snipe this guy. Oh, I missed. Oh, no. Oh, crud. They always know to go for the flower pots, because everyone are flower pots. Oh, I got him. Alright, if I can be quiet enough and not get attention to me. I don't think they suspect anything. Oh. I don't think they do. Alright, so, let's go. Hopefully no one, is chasing me, because those hunters are a scary thing. Please don't. Oh, poop. He's got me! What is wrong with you? Gosh! No! Oh, what? How did he hit me? He got me. At the very beginning. Oh my gosh. What's that do? That does nothing. I don't even. That was ridiculous. Oh man, that stunk. Already first one and I'm already dead. Well, on the bright side, there is no bright side to this. There is, however, a little trick that I can tell you. There is a chicken with a name tag somewhere out there that if you kill him, doesn't matter what team you're on, you will get some gems. The only way to get gems as a hunter, a chaser, is to take out as many people and stuff. That is a little hard because they can be almost any block except for ground and wood. And since they can be animals too, that's hard. But you can normally spot some of them. Let's see. Okay. Nope, nothing. Maybe if I get up high, I'll find someone. Wait, is he chasing someone? No. Okay. Who's out there? There's gotta be somebody. Let's see. Oof, this is gonna be harder than I thought. Oh, man. Maybe they're one of the piggies? Everyone's a flower pot in this stage. It's almost impossible. So yeah, the ch- Chasers get very little time to find everyone else, and since everyone can move after they've sat down, it just makes it more difficult. Oh, I thought that was a person trying to run away. Maybe? No. Ah, boom. Really hoping. Oh, hey, we got someone, at least. There's only 7 left. We're getting better. There's gotta be somebody. Come on, this is gonna end up just being me looking at a cool map. Oh, I thought that was something. Yeah, there's nothing up. Wait, oh, these people can find. They can find the hiders. Where is him? Where are they? This direction? Okay. Where'd that person go? They're up there. Show me where someone is. Show me. I'm gonna follow you because you know. You know where to go. A lot of the hiders quit when they become chasers, though, because, you know, they're babies about it. Oh, the chicken! The chicken! No, he found the chicken! He found the... he found the chicken first. Can't believe I didn't even see it over there. Did they find someone? Come on, what's the point of having a compass to find them if you can't find them? Oh, come on, no, we were so close, no! There were only 4 left! Ugh. Well, that sucks. Why? No! What a sad way to end the video. Oh, that stinks. Well, good for them. Good for those hiders. Still mad at the hunters, but that works. So, anyways, just to recap, as the months go on, we won't be posting as much. We may do a couple random videos here and there, but we will still have a couple posts until March. When March comes, we're gonna have a nice big channel update. We're gonna have some new stuff going on, and hopefully you guys will enjoy. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!